Should you be going back to work? You've hardly slept.
Oh, I can't wait. I've got to chase up some test results for Paul.
I thought you said Nick was looking after Paul.
Yes, he is. Well, maybe he isn't.
What does that mean?
It means I've got a hunch and I need to see it through. Do you want me to wake up Nate? You better get cracking him. He's going to make it to the city.
Actually, he's not going.
Really? Is he too emotional?
Yeah.
Do you want me to have a chat to him? Maybe give him a gentle push?
I've told him about the ceremony at the lake. He'll come if that's what he wants to do. But otherwise, we've just got to respect that.
Hmm. Hmm.